Last night, I had a dream. I found myself in a desert called Shealyn. It was hot. My canteen had sprung a leak and I was thirsty. Out of the abyss walked a cow. Elsie. I asked if she had anything to drink. She said, I forbid to poo juice. No. Inside of every only drink. Diet. She said,
I had ever tasted.